We take you now to Kermit the Frog with another fast-breaking news story.
Oh, how did you say this beanstalk is? Oh, that jack must have been in great shape. Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here for Sesame Street News. Hey, you know the story of Jack who climbed a beanstalk and found the goose that laid the golden egg and the magic harp that sang and, let's see, there was one other thing he found up there and I've forgotten what. But we'll know in a second because we're going to have an exclusive interview with Jack as I climb up this beanstalk. And here I go climbing up the beanstalk. Up and up I go. Wait a second. Here comes somebody climbing down.
Oh, boy.
Hey, pardon me, sir. Is Jack up there?
Not anymore.
Oh, then you must be Jack.
That's right, but I wouldn't go up there if I were you.
What? I wonder what he meant by that. Oh, well, Sesame Street News never blows a story, so I can still talk to the goose that lays the golden egg or the harp that sings or that third thing, which I still can't remember what that third thing was. Anyhow, up and up I climb. Ugh. Hey, here comes a cloud. Maybe this means this is the top. Ooh, I can't see a thing in here. Whoosh. This is a very thick cloud here. Well, I guess I'm at the top now, and what's that?
Hee-ho, pie-pop! I smell a sweet, juicy little frog!
Oh, goodness gracious! Now I remember that third thing. It was a giant! This is Kermit the Frog returning you to your regular program and sliding down the beanstalk! Down! 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 Down the beanstalk!
Oh, they often come to visit, but they never stay.